criminal, top car dealer. Clear competition, my mark has a reel. But quite frank, my cars were professional. Ring those exceptional. Serial change, notebook keys. All you need to worry about was the fees. Well, let's see, it can start from my back. Depending what car you're gonna pay 20 G's. Look at these brand new X5 with keys. Look at these Mercedes Benz with TV. Look at these gold Astros with TTs. And if you can want, yeah, we can get these. Best sellers were puntos. Don't be laughing when I say puntos. Applied the whole of Wolfenstone with puntos. They were cheap and cute and everyone could afford it. Like, that's a pack that all in, obviously because of the music. But like, one time I got chased by helicopters, police dogs. Like, I got away though, but I listen to what happened though. Look, so I'm in my punto, yeah. And I see the boy them in the rear view. And I'm thinking, shit, what am I gonna do? This car slow, so they're 1.2. So I jumped out, but I'm still moving. Somewhere random in Chingford. Back then, yeah, I was a little Linford. But not ugly as Linford. Anyway, so I'm running, heart is pumping fast. Boodum, 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 boodum. Getting tired, they're catching my ass. Boodum, boodum, boodum. Then I saw a back garden wall. I swear no lads, about 20 foot tall. Jumped over, I thought all was cool. That's when I heard the helicopter. Oh, shit. So I remember sitting in this garden, right? And had the helicopters at the other side of the road.